Hello, how you doing, Margaret? Get your fine ass over here. Alright guys, welcome to Slink973. So today, actually, it's the same day as the last video you just saw, so whatever, we're in the bedroom scene now, alright? And this is where we get to the nice, X-rated, filthy shit now. Alright, let me stop. All I know is that if Margaret's involved, it's a bedroom scene, I'm gonna be terrified. Probably a little traumatic, but whatever. Anyways, we're gonna get right into it. Let's do this. Enjoy an escape from your confinements using only your wits. Play bedroom. Clancy wakes to the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is this? Why is he in a bed? It takes a moment for the truth to hit. It wasn't just a nightmare. That woman caught him and shoved something strong smelling under his nose. Oh, she put that cooch in his face. Ugh. Okay, I'm sorry. It's taking me a few moments to assimilate what the hell I just read. Alright, let's do this, people. Shit talks baker eat. Who's gonna watch this? What? Shit the bakers eat? Oh, shit. Hello? Oh. Oh, okay, so I got one hand free. That's not bad. Oh, I heard something. Oh, hi. Margaret.
Sleep well, darling?
Yeah, step up.
Really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Come on, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet.
I'm excited, damn it.
Part of this family, you gotta eat like family.
Oh, I don't want to eat your shit. No. You get angry.
That smells good, don't it?
No. I remember your shit.
You eat all this and you can be one of us.
I don't want to be one of you.
Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Why is she being oddly sweet? It smells like shit. I'm not hungry. Get me out of here. Wow, this looks delicious.
This looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh God, she's so close to my face.
I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
Why would you say that?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
Yeah. Smart move, Clancy. I try to help you, Clancy. You don't fucking do it. Alright, dude, the graphics in this shit look fucking amazing. Alright, so I gotta escape.
I gotta do something.
Give me the spoon. That, use that? I don't know. Don't eat it. Oh, God. No. Oh, that was disgusting. Oh, that hurt me. That actually hurt me. Oh, wait. Does he have a watch? Well, I started off from being hurt. That's pretty fucking smart on me. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck is that a coin? The lantern hook is fixed to the way by the cord. Okay, whatever. Alright. Let's see here. Hello. Hi. That is a key. It looks like a snake key. Can I get in there? I don't know yet. I don't know what the fuck does that mean. Okay. Ooh, what is that? Lighter. I got a lighter. Nope. I need something stronger to pull it open. The same as all the other clocks. God damn it. What the fuck was the time on the clocks now? The fuck is it? All hail Caesar? They're not really... Ooh, United Untitled Painting C. Oh, hey. So that goes here. Obviously. Okay. I don't know what the fuck else to do. Alright. The cool thing is that seems like it's an actual puzzle. Oh, I don't know. What the fuck, a lighter? No, I need a key for that. Obviously, it's a keyhole. That makes sense. Ugh. Give me that cork. Ugh.
I'm not touching that.
Burn him. Yep. You need something hotter. No, no, man, stop touching damn spiders. Shit.
I'm not touching
that. Damn it. Clancy, you're fucking retarded. Alright, I think it was 3:15. Really? Can I put it back on the clock? You're not able to fit it back on. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, wait, maybe I can use it as a key. Yeah, give me the grandfather clock. Fuck yeah. Alright. Open that shit up. Open up. Quickly. Ooh, there's the last painting. Oh! Oh, shit. Shit. Put that lantern back.
What was that noise?
Nothing. I don't know shit. Wait for Margaret. I don't know anything. I don't know what's going on. Margaret.
See, I've been out of bed.
Yeah, everything's back to normal, isn't it? Yeah, I put the lantern back. Wait, oh, I'm fucking panicking. Now, hold up. I put the lantern back. The clock's fucked up, but I don't think she's going to be that smart to see that shit. You think so?
What the hell is all that noise?
I'm eating my soup, girl. She was mad good. Some banging ass soup. All right. No. Did I close the? I closed the clock. I'm pretty sure I closed the clock. Okay. Where is she? Margaret.
Back.
Are you coming in? Oh, there you are. Hi. It's so amazing.
Now hold on just a minute.
Oh shit. There's nothing different.
That picture was there in the corner for a reason.
I don't know.
This is what you get.
No. I'll be good.
Oh! Yo, get the fuck out of here, yo. What the hell is that shit? Oh.
You better behave yourself now.
I'll behave. Ugh. Okay, what the fuck? Do I have my paintings and shit back? Ah, this was disgusting.
Damn it.
It's firmly screwed in place. Okay, so how the fuck do I get out of here then? A metal spoon? Oh, genius. Yes. Okay. So she is smart enough to know this shit. Okay, so we have this painting, which is the doves, and that belongs on the left. So doves. Ah, oh, man, okay, whatever. Doves, man, and. Oh, come on, where is the painting? Ugh. Okay. Alright, painting. Sewing needle. Okay, take that back. Okay, let's put that there so she doesn't know the shit. So we got a sewing needle. Ugh, whatever. I'm gonna put this painting right here. What the, how do I put this painting back? It was here in the corner, wasn't it?
Shit. I'm not touching that.
I'm not trying to ask you to touch that, man. Okay, wait. 3:15, maybe? Alright, 3:15. Uh. Okay, come on, come on, come on. You know, I have no idea what time it was. I don't remember what. Is there a clock here? There is no clock here. Motherfucker. What? Ooh, that's something else there. God damn it.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
Okay, so it is 5:12. 5:12, okay. Clancy, you're playing a fucking horrible game right now, alright? This is not smart, Clancy, goddammit. Get up! Would you stop doing that, Clancy?
I'm not touching that.
Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get back to bed. Get back to bed.
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down.
Tighten that up. No, no, no! Why would you get out? Why would you get out? Get in there! Just wait for Margaret. Hopefully she doesn't see it. Oh man, Lucas, you're a fucking idiot. I mean, wait, Lucas. No, I'm thinking fucking Clancy, you're an idiot. I didn't touch anything, I swear, Margaret, I touched nothing. I'm just here. Look at this soup is fucking yummy. Look at it. I fucking ate the eyeball and everything. Hi. Hello.
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you.
Ooh. Okay. Get some good shit. Nothing's different.
Has someone been in here?
No. Why? Why the fuck would someone be here?
Well, everything seems in order.
Okay, good. Yeah, everything's in order.
You still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Oh, well, thank you, Margaret. Yeah. I have no idea what that fucking thing said. I wish I could go back right now and edit it. Like, fucking just be like, what did that say? But no.
Who the fuck are these people?
Ugh.
Ooh. Oh, God, I love home cooking.
What the fuck is that? A stove? Ooh. No, don't eat that. I'm not trying to die right now. Okay, so if I get that thing, I could probably burn it. Oh, man. File pages. Okay. First death gathered darkness, granted darkness to the man from the west. As the man traveled on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. And when he arrived in the east, he was charred back with ardent joy. If I have any idea what the fuck that means, that would be fucking lovely. But I don't, so, yeah, that's, I still have no fucking clue what that means. Alright, whatever. I know what to do to you. Give me that painting. Oh, yes, you're gonna have a stove. And then use an item on the stove. Let's burn it. You need fuel. You can't just like help a brother out and be like, listen, I know this shit is hard on you, so we're not gonna do all that. Come on, where the fuck am I gonna find stove? You can't use that here. Okay, a door beneath the bed. Oil. Where the fuck is there oil in this place? I swear, every single strong pull might open it. So then let me fucking. Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. Oh, shit. You kidding me? Oh no 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 no! Shit! Shit! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? She's gonna definitely notice that. Well, good fucking job. Well, looks like today we're gonna have to die. It was nice knowing you guys. Just figure I'd let you know. Okay. Any oil? Wait a second. Stop being stupid. You got a fucking lantern in your hand, you idiot. What? Oh, man. How do you fucking insert fuel? Can I combine this shit? No, 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 you can't. Shit. Ooh, what is that? That's a rat. That's a dead rat. Well, that's fucking lovely. That doesn't really help me much, does it? Okay. Okay, 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 okay. The fuck was that? No, no, no. Just in case, I'm putting that painting back because I can't do anything with that now. What the fuck? Lance's looked by the hook. Ah. It has to be with this. Okay, first death. Death, flesh, charred black. Death, is that death? Death, flesh. What will we consider flesh? The heart? Charred black. Where's the burn guy? Yeah, this guy. No? Well, I might have that one right. I just might have this one wrong. Okay, so... get out of there, get out of there. It has to do something with this. Okay. First death granted darkness to the man from the west. Man granted darkness from the west. Never eat sour wheat. First, the man. You know what? Yeah. There's only one use for that so far that I can see. It all locks into the book. Unless. Okay, okay. Death granted darkness. Okay, so we got never eat sour wheat. Death on the left side, which is the blind shit. Then as a man of travel, he gave his flesh to four beasts. So blind. Okay, okay, I got it. So we got on this side, we got the deaf blind. On this side, we got the painting. And on this side, we got this. Ooh. Fork. Spoon? What? Is there a fork there? I guess fork would be... and then spoon. What the fuck would we eat with a spoon? Oh man, I'm fucking confused. I don't fucking get it. There's a fork and a spoon. Oh shit, wait. Can I inspect this form? That is fucking good. Snake. That shit, and then this shit. Snake, that flowery shit, and an apple. Okay, snake, this shit, and then an apple. Man, what the fuck? Okay, that is creepy as hell. Why can't I pick this up? I mean, what the fuck's the point of it? Hey, really, what the fuck's the point of that shit? This is grandma's room. I just realized that. Alright, Evie. Spoiler alert, I'm just sorry. My bad if I said that, but yeah. It's takes secure that I can't remove by hand. So then, can we cut it? I mean, just saying, you know. Alright, we're, Snake. Okay. Medusa and the serpent. I could tell. Yep, that's definitely Medusa. That's definitely the serpent. So, I need stuff, don't I? Okay, I didn't even notice that shit was there. What is that? Was that solid fuel? There you go. Okay, so here's the thing. That cabinet that got fucked up is gonna screw me over so bad. Because now it's gonna end up happening. Well, let's prepare. Okay. Okay. So here's the part that's gonna screw me over pretty badly. I'm going to put this stove here. I'm going to light this shit on fire. And then, what? It needs fuel. Oh, okay, you know what? Take the stove. Let's combine these two. God damn it, you really gotta combine this shit? Okay. And here's the part that's gonna fuck me up. When she comes in, she's gonna see that stove and I'm gonna be fucked. Please don't blow up. Oh.
Oh, I'm going out of my mind.
Take stop. Leave painting.
We gotta get back.
I know we gotta get back, man. We're gonna be fucked. Fucked beyond belief. Okay. Put the fucking lantern back. Go. Wait for Margaret. I'm eating though, woman. I'm eating this stew or whatever the fuck these little rat shits that you got. Oh man. Don't look at that drawer. What? Nothing's there. The painting's good. Painting's good. Fuck, she saw the drawer.
Didn't open itself. You're a bad boy, Clancy.
No, I'm good. I'm sorry. I'll behave.
You were out of bed, weren't you? You little piece of shit.
I was enjoying
How
the food.
Did you get loose?
No, I wasn't.
I wasn't.
Don't give me that.
I was eating
I know
the food.
When somebody's been touching things they aren't supposed to.
Hey. Come on, girl.
No.
There you go.
It wasn't me. It was Lucas.
Yeah.
He was just in here a minute ago.
He was. He just left. He just bounced.
Lucas?
Yeah.
Oh, Lucas. I thought I told that boy he wasn't allowed to have you yet.
She actually believed that shit. Oh, but I'm going to be fucked because Lucas is not going to come here because she's going to be yelling at him.
I got to get out of here before she kills me.
All right. Just hurry up. Hurry up. Fuck up. We got some shit. Alright, open the door. Alright, burn this shit. I know it can't be removed with the... Really? Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, wow, that door just closed on its own. That was extremely creepy. What else could I use this fucking corkscrew for? Use to remove corks from my... yeah, obviously. Duh. Well, I don't need... am I supposed to get that? No, wait, I took it out from there. What the fuck am I doing? Alright, let's put the painting back. I'm not trying to fuck myself over. Alright, so we put the painting back. There's not really much else I could use this shit for, though. Is there a bottle nearby that I'm not aware of? I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. That drawer fucked me up. Okay, that's the restraints. Ooh, give me that shit. Okay, take that out. Pull that shit out. Oh, okay, so that's how we're gonna do it. We're gonna use a lantern. We're gonna use this shit. And we're gonna use a hook. I can't. What? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Nope. I can't even fucking remove it. Alright, so obviously the hook is for that. It's so you can get the damn key and go there. But what the fuck am I gonna use to remove that tape? I have no fucking clue right now. Ah. Oh. Ooh. My bad, guys. Still sick. Alright, let's see. Pull that shit out. Yeah, alright, so we got both of these things. So should we combine them both together? Yeah. Iron with a... What? How can you not... I still don't understand that. How can you not remove tape by hand? Just doesn't make sense to me at all. Oh, wait. Can I take that away from the clock? No. I guess I cannot. Shit. There has to be something in here that I'm not looking. Whoa, hold up. Margaret was on the warpath again. I can handle her when she's yelling. It's when she gets all quiet that you gotta watch out. At that point, you say one word and she flies off the handle. Nothing for it but to wait. Goddamn, Zoe. All Margaret did was yell at her, and Zoe went and pointed a knife at her. Just pulled it right out from her, from behind the dresser. Who knows what else she may be hiding there? I better check behind everything in the house, just in case. What am I gonna do with that girl? It's like she doesn't appreciate a loving family. Okay, behind the dresser. Which dresser? Ooh. Ha ha. No, open up, damn it. Yeah, okay, so open the fuck up. Shit. Watch this have an alarm now. Okay. Maybe it's this side? Oh. Alright, yeah, okay, so this is definitely the Medusa, but what the fuck's the other thing? Oh, is it the thing? Oh, okay, I think I know what it is. Okay, so that's definitely Medusa. No, it has to be this way. Because all the hooks have to be up. I just want to make sure I got it in the right spot or angle. There you go. Whoa, what? Why is it not... There you go. Alright, we got half. We got one half. Okay. Maybe we could use it for both, actually. I don't know. So here's the other theory that I have. It's probably gonna be this shit, the stove. Probably not. Not at all. Alright, let's see. What the fuck else can we use? Metal spoon? Whoa, damn, that really made a big ass picture. Nah, that's not gonna be it. There's no way to get the actual eyes. So what the fuck else could it be? Can I take this apart? Take it apart, take it apart. Can you take it apart? Nope. Alright. It has to be that. It has to be the statue. I'm just not looking at it correctly. What the fuck can it be? Oh, man. Let's see. It has to have... Man, I don't know what the fuck else can I use. And the serpent. See, why would it be so clear that it's a serpent? There has to be more to this. Maybe not that. Maybe the fork? Because the fork did have the snake on it. Yes! The fork had the snake. Okay. Well, that makes more sense. Fuck yeah! Right, I knew it couldn't be that simple. It couldn't have not been that simple. Give me that fork, man. I'm not leaving that shit there. Okay.
Quick, use your head.
Where the fuck could I hide? I can't even hide here if I wanted to. I can't do anything, man. I can't even open that fucking door. Can I just start a fire or some shit? Fuck! Okay, you fucking escape, Clancy? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. What the fuck? What the fuck? Hello. How you doing, Margaret? Get your fine ass over here now. Oh, shit. No, I'm not here.
Quick,
what are you talking about?
Use your head.
What? How though? Clancy, help me out, man. She doesn't spend enough time away from it. Fuck you, man. God, you can't do anything. Oh, you can. You can stab her. What the fuck? Open it. Open it. Oh my God, don't even look. What? I have the fucking key. Holy shit, she's about to get up. I did not. Oh my God, get the fuck out of there. Get the fuck out of there, Conti. Oh my god, I'm blind. I can't see shit. What the fuck? What the fuck's going on? Oh. Was that it? Holy shit, dude. What the fuck? Yo, no lie. Did not expect that to happen. Holy shit. Yo, that is fucking crazy. That is fucking crazy. I was this close to saying, fuck it, let me check online. I was, as you could see, when everything happened, I was literally just fucking, like, just chill, nonchalant, shit. Like, what the fuck am I doing, man? I don't know what the fuck I'm... I was slashing everything, inspecting everything. That was fucking awesome. And then I expect that, hey, if you have the knife out, hey, you could fight back. I just thought, like, you know, you're gonna die no matter what. That is fucking cool. That is awesome. Great fucking job, guys. Oh, that was a nice little puzzle. That was fucking cool. Very fucking cool. I like the fact that you, even the painting section, you know, like if you actually read the poem, you look at the pictures of the painting, then you can kind of figure out the poem. And the only reason I really figured that out was because right next to the painting, well, besides actually kind of look at the painting themselves, but one key clue was the compass symbol, or at least the north symbol, right next to the paintings. That was pretty fucking cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, I'm kind of upset because in this section where I just beat it right now, I did try to eat Mama's, I guess, stew or meat or whatever the fuck it was. So I wasn't fully 100% health. But whatever. Point is, I actually beat it. It was fucking awesome. It's a nice little extra that they put in there. Honestly, I think this could have been part of the game. And considering how soon it came out, right after the game came out, it looks like it was probably either already completed or finished by the time that the game came out. Or maybe they didn't just optimize it enough or something, but I don't know. I can't really say too much because they are coming out with the free DLC of Not a Hero in the summer. So we really can't complain too much because they are going to put extra shit. But I think this probably could have been just a tape included in the game. Although I really don't see where the placement would be. Maybe like once you beat the game, something extra. I don't know. Either way, it was fucking awesome. Well, guys, if you like that button, smack that like button in the face like it was that long centipede shit that she was trying to shove down our throat. Ugh. That shit was fucking creepy, man. Anyways, I'm so glad I actually only died once. Because, yeah, if I would have died multiple times, I would have been freaking pulling my hair out. Anyways, like I said, I'm Lynx. If you like that, smack that like button in the face, and I'm going to see you guys on the next upload. Deuces!